Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today we will talk about a new project that has attracted a lot of attention in the crypto world, Parallax. This is not investment advice. Everything I explain is purely for informational purposes. As always, never make a decision without doing your own financial analysis. If you're ready, let's get into the video. What is Parallax? Parallax is a next-generation blockchain protocol that combines Bitcoin's sound monetary discipline with Ethereum's smart contract capabilities. In short, we can summarize it like this. Parallax brings together the shortcomings of Bitcoin and the shortcomings of Ethereum. In other words, it combines features taken from Bitcoin, such as a fixed supply of 21 million coins, 10-minute block times, and a mining base that requires high computational power, with features from Ethereum, like smart contracts, the ability for all smart contracts and applications running on Ethereum to work seamlessly on another chain, and making it easy for developers to build applications. How is Parallax different from Bitcoin and Ethereum? The difference from Bitcoin is that Bitcoin offers a very robust monetary policy but does not support smart contracts. The difference from Ethereum is that while Ethereum is very powerful in smart contracts, its supply is unlimited. Because of its burn mechanism, gas fees are variable. Over time, it may become less deflationary. That's why Parallax combines the shortcomings of Ethereum and Bitcoin. Now friends, let's take a look at the most important part of Parallax. Let's go back to the home page and examine the page. Parallax actually takes Bitcoin's uncompromising immutable monetary discipline and combines it with Ethereum's smart contract power. In this way, Parallax is as secure and predictable as Bitcoin, while also being as flexible and developer-friendly as Ethereum. The immutable monetary rules, Parallax's monetary policy, is just as untouchable as it is in Bitcoin. Parallax also has full compatibility. So smart contracts running on Ethereum can be transferred to Parallax without changing any code. Proof of work. Parallax's security, like Bitcoin, is based on proof of work, that is, mining. The difference is this. Thanks to the XH algorithm, mining can be done with both CPU and GPU. When we look at the emission program, the initial block reward is 50 coins. The halving period is 210,000 blocks, which is about 4 years. The total maximum supply is 21 million coins. Zero pre-mining. So the project is launched in a completely fair way. No one is grabbing coins in advance. Everyone starts on equal footing. When we carefully examine the A parameters, Parallax's core settings have been fully and thoroughly optimized to preserve decentralization. Proof of work block time is 10 minutes, difficulty adjusts every 2016 blocks, and the Coinbase maturity is 100 blocks. So the block time, halving model, and operating principle are entirely in the style of Bitcoin. When we look at its other features, Parallax creates a blockchain that is both secure and programmable by combining the best technologies of Bitcoin and Ethereum. Digital signatures, smart contracts, timestamp server, Nakamoto consensus. You can learn more about this in detail here, friends. Now, friends, let's start using Parallax together. When starting with Parallax, making transactions is easy and accessible for everyone. It combines Bitcoin's monetary policy with Ethereum's programmability. There are four stages here. In the first stage, Parallax combines Bitcoin's proven monetary policy with Ethereum's smart contract capabilities. In the second stage, free Parallax wallets are available for all major operating systems and devices. You can choose between mobile apps for daily use or desktop wallets for advanced features. For the best privacy, it is recommended that you run your own Parallax processor to interact with the wallet. You can download it from here, friends. We will add the Parallax wallet. Now, friends, this part is very important, so please listen carefully. To create the wallet, you need to log in to your MetaMask wallet. To add a wallet, you need to add a new network. And let's go back to the homepage and carefully add the necessary information here to the MetaMask wallet. We simply copy and paste the content from one place to another. Since I've done this before, I'm getting a warning here. You probably won't get this warning. These details. Once you copy and paste the information, you need to click the save option. After saving, your Lex wallet will appear here. Your wallet will be displayed here. Now I will show you the send and receive options from here. Before that, let's go back to the second step. From here in the third step, let's click on the exchanges option. Currently, there are three exchanges available and working here. Let's click on the secure trading option. If you haven't created a wallet, you need to connect your wallet or sign up from the top right corner. Now, let's carefully find the Lex address from here, step by step. To make a deposit, you need to click on the deposit option. Your Lex deposit address will appear here. We copy this. Now let's go to the MetaMask wallet. And here we click on the send option and paste this address. Then we enter the amount and click on the continue option. If you need to do the opposite, now we simply click on the check option. And then proceed to go to our MetaMask wallet to continue. We click on the receive option and find the network here. After finding the network, we copy it. After copying this address here, we specify the amount. And we click on the confirm option. That's how simple it is, guys. After that, we click on the market option at the top left. From here, we find the Lex network. After simply typing Lex in the search bar, you can easily find the buy or sell options here. It gives you the opportunity to buy or sell. Now, friends, let's return to the main page. And let's continue with the steps. Now I will explain the mining section to you. Mining on Parallax is the fundamental process that ensures network security and makes it possible to generate new coins. When you contribute your computer power to the network and verify transactions, you earn Lex rewards in return. Parallax uses a proof-of-work algorithm called XH. With this algorithm, you can mine using both CPU and GPU. Friends, let's return to the main page and from the resources section. Let's click on the mining pool. This is the mining pool screen of Pegilex. Now let me quickly explain the numbers we see here. It shows the total power of the Parallax network. A high block solving difficulty means that the process of finding a valid block is significantly harder and more challenging. At present, there are a total of 42 active miners participating in the network. The commission taken by the pool, Pegilex pool, only deducts 1%. The reward given when a block is found is 50 lex. The minimum amount the pool needs to pay you is 1 lex. Yes, friends, so this screen shows us the pool's power, performance, and how regularly the earnings will come. Now, let's look at the final stage. Let's go to the homepage. And when we examine the fourth and final stage, we see that Parallax is not just a coin for mining, but also becomes a currency that can be spent in the real world. Every day, more and more vendors and service providers around the world are starting to accept Parallax payments. So, with this coin, you can shop, make payments, and purchase services. Additionally, thanks to Parallax smart contracts, you can also carry out automatic payments, subscriptions, and complex financial transactions seamlessly. In short, friends, Parallax not only offers the strong infrastructure of blockchain, but is also moving towards becoming a digital currency that can be used in the real world. You too can take advantage of these opportunities. That's all I have to share. See you in the next video. Take care of yourselves. Goodbye.